A lot of the models I make here at the workshops are a group effort between myself and usually, in this case anyway, with my partner Toby Way. Now the thing is, Toby models in SketchUp, and because of that, SketchUp ends up creating ridiculous high amounts of detail where none is necessarily needed. So, with that in mind, I take up the task of mesh-reducing his models, which is basically reducing the amount of detail to something that would be more fitting of a train simulation game. So, with that in mind, sit back and just watch this little time lapse. 4 hours of work played at 30 times normal speed with 100,000 polygons shaved off. Tom Rolt's brake pipes and Westinghouse pump are finally completed. I will be sending him off to a colleague to complete, and once he's done, he will be available at the Railroad Workshops. Information in the description below.